idea what it should look like.
Plus,
what's that? Where you would obviously be. Here, straight fingers into the floor. Can you see his head going back as I hit him? Now this, can you see that jawline? This looks like and as well as underneath your arm.
Under the armpit many years ago.
There's no real muscle covering. You've got pectoral muscles up front, latissimus dorsi at the back, and nothing really apart from intercostals between the ribs here. So this can strike up. There's nerves and all sorts underneath there, yeah? So I'm pushing up on it, yeah? So as he does that, I've got him on. So as he comes again, slap it down into him, yeah? Straight fingers into there, yeah? If you need to be more serious, once you've slapped it down, make a fist by prising onto that ball on top of his sternum.
Oh,
very unpleasant. I'm not even doing it hard. Yeah. So he prods at me. Now, if you get some of these techniques, well, tips that, and you want to really mull with the eye for whatever reason, the amount of a pot or whatever, and that hand needs about to solve you with it, as you press this down, keep this hand up here. When you go for that, got a big shot as well, it's primed. I've got to even slow down, you know. So, it's like as you tap, you're priming.
Plus, yes, look at this.
Yeah. You can strike that one, strike that one. You can palm down, strike. Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, lock it a little bit now. Do what you've just been doing. You can turn your hand that way or that way. It doesn't really matter. Is everyone going back like that, yes? This hand should be here. Preparation, yeah? Over. Strike. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.